Bienvenue sur les réseaux NFCA Media. Aujourd'hui, on a envie de vous montrer la série que l'on a créée qui s'appelle The Hidden Face et qui montre les faces cachées de multiples endroits. Dans cet épisode, on va vous montrer la face cachée du Grand Canyon. Et on le regarde tout de suite.
T'as le vertige ?
Ouais, quand même un peu. Pourquoi c'est très très haut le Grand Canyon ? Ouais, un petit peu quand même, mais ça va, je m'accrocherai à mon fauteuil. Allez, regardez ça tout de suite.
The best among the best.
Awesome.
Jamming out.
Turn it on, now turn it up.
You can finally afford that sleek convertible.
Arizona's old
spirit of rock and roll. $250 concert tickets. The sponsored classic Raging Rumba.
In the middle of nowhere, slowly going mad at his own thoughts. It's the excitement of the open road.
Broadcasting live from the Honey's Air and Solar Studios.
From the home of the classics.
97.8.
You've worked hard all your...
Great.
Immense.
Breathtaking.
It's just a wonderful place to come face to face with planet Earth. The Grand Canyon is a great scar on the surface of the Earth.
More people have stood on the surface of the moon than have completed a continuous through hike of the Grand Canyon.
One of the most visited national parks in our nation. Arizona's biggest tourist attraction.
It is one of the most beautiful national parks in America. And right now, it's also one of the most deadly.
For the fourth time in less than a month, somebody has died visiting the Grand Canyon.
A woman fell at Pipe Creek Vista.
A woman fell 200 feet from the canyon's south rim.
In just one year, more than 2,300 people have been rescued from national parks.
Rangers at the Grand Canyon perform more rescues than any other park.
Another death at Grand Canyon.
Yet another death at the Grand Canyon.
Two deaths this week.
Three people have fallen to their death.
The fourth in as many weeks.
In a seven-year period, 259 people died while taking selfies.
The Grand Canyon still faces many threats. A 20-year ban on uranium mining is now under review and might be lifted.
2,000 species of plants and animals, and some of them are in danger.
Grand Canyon is facing an unprecedented array of pressures.
But now a radical new idea threatens the very heart of the canyon. A major new tourist attraction, the Escalade proposal, that would take crowds of visitors all the way from the rim to the river. The developers plan to bring 10,000 people a day. The land on the rim of the canyon isn't part of the national park. It's the western edge of the Navajo Reservation.
We are trying to destroy the sacred Grand Canyon.
250 million years ago, the canyon starts to form as a result of a collision between the Pacific and North American plates.
It took a river to carve the canyon.
Colorado River. It cuts down through the land.
Water is life, and so water made that life to make that canyon.
Close to a billion tons of rock.
A million acres.
The Grand Canyon is 277 miles long.
But on foot, it's more like 700 miles.
And up to 18 miles wide. At its deepest, it stretches down for over a mile.
The Grand Canyon is one of the most spectacular natural wonders on Earth.
The canyon left behind could hold all the river water on Earth.
All of the water in all of the world's rivers would only fill it halfway.
It is so vast that it can even be seen from space.
It has fascinated every human to lay eyes on it for thousands of years.
There is no place quite like the Grand Canyon.
wild landscape that have been the stage for human exploration and inspiration for generations.
We have marred the Grand Canyon over the last 100 years.
Development projects are poised to change the integrity of perhaps the most monumental landscape in America.
That was put here by Mother Nature millions of years ago. Why are we doing that?
Cette vidéo vous a plu? N'hésitez pas à liker, partager et commenter. Donnez-nous toutes vos émotions.
Toutes?
Pas toutes non plus, les plus constructives on va dire, et sinon les encouragements à fond, on est totalement preneurs. Mais likez, partagez, commentez, et relikez, repartagez et recommentez si cette vidéo vous a plu. Sinon, vous avez peut-être loupé aussi des vidéos qui sont passées déjà, ou vous allez louper les suivantes. Donc on a une solution pour vous, il vous suffit tout simplement de vous abonner sur nos
Facebook,
réseaux.
Facebook, YouTube et Instagram.
Tu connais bien.
Ouais, par cœur.
Retrouvez-nous sur les réseaux. NFCA Média, le sens du clic. À bientôt.